Oh, hey, Brendell. Didn't see you there. So your DIY fear is that when you tear down a 50-year-old wall, that you're going to have 50 problems when it comes time to renovate it. Well, in the wise words of one of our era's great lyricists, you might actually have 99 problems, but an old wall won't be one once you're finished your great DIY renovations.